There we go. So I got a business thing. Talking to Duncan.
What's forward and backward, Dale? Zoom?
Yeah, Zoom. Right, and then say away.
Hold on, hold on. Here.
Where's Marcus?
Take this out of here.
Okay. Welcome. You're shooting Doug's balls again.
I know. Get off.
You're shooting the ball. Shoot all kinds of shit. They don't want you to shoot. You're wasting film. You're wasting film.
Go ahead.
Down to the camera?
Got you. Go ahead.
Talk to Doug and Doug over here, man. Doug is one of the characters in my team. You know what I mean? He plays the faggot. He plays the faggot real well. He plays, he does, I'm working the camera, so I don't want the people thinking I'm not in this damn film. You know what I mean? Say, I know Dougie Doug. Yeah, right. I'm in the motherfucking picture. Alright? This is Dougie Doug right here. This is me. Alright? That's. What's your name again? Maserati. She smells like she ain't got no car, though. But she was naming herself after a car. A car she wish she had. Right? Right? There's a white guy right here.
Trying to talk to Maserati all week.
Maserati,
she asked me for a date.
You want to take Maserati for a ride? She ain't coming up now. Oh, man.
Maserati, are you going on a date with me?
Well, I wouldn't want to hang out with a girl with a stick shift. Good night. You get it?
All right, see you
next night. Good night. All right. It's got my hair cut, too. It's fresh, right? Check out the back.
Hold it. I'm going to zoom on it.
For continuity.
Yeah.
I look like a big mosquito, big thing in my hands, right?
Feeling this character.
This shit wasn't here when I first got my hair cut. I told the ball to give me some ice. I thought I was hurt.
That was too much.
Continuity. Continuity. I just like to say that word, continuity. I think I heard it
myself.
It just rolls off the continuity. 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 That's it. That's why it's not so good.
You've been saving yourself, dog.
Stop it.
You should be saving yourself.
Stop. He's got, you got Doug in frame now?
Mm-hmm.
You got to keep us both in frame, man. Are you crazy or something?
All right, sorry.
My camera. All right. Monty Ross right there.
Who?
Good picture of Monty, the producer. Big man.
I got him. I got him.
Be touching Monty on the back right there. I know him.
Okay,
So we got Wesley Snipes, very cool brother. Vietnam War story, soldiers, Streets of Gold. And what's the other one? What's another one?
Miami Vice.
Miami.
I saw that episode first.
Did you get that?
Wait, he's coming back.
Spike, all right, let's get a partner. We just came back from the Fast and go, damn, man.
Security. Fight the power. You gotta fight the power that be.
Oh, I
fight
got
the fight the gut. I got one too. Come on. Come on back here.
They're taping. They're on the set. This is Love Supreme, honestly. This is where me and Spike, we look over the scenes together, make sure everything's in continuity. Continuity is a big thing here.
Extras. Come on, let's go back this way.
Hey, I'm on TV.
That's Phil. This is my man, Phil, right?
Hey.
Hold on.
This is Phil. Ain't your work this man a lot. You know, he knows Jeffrey Osborne.
That's right. This is Phil when he's nothing. No. We'll find later on.
Yes, now when I'm really nothing and I want more money, I'll be something.
We'll go back to this tape.
I'll be part of this Danner Nation.
It's Phil. This is Kia right here. She's special. Come on, she's retarded. Come on, let's go.
You can't even see.
It's okay. We're backstage. We can't see anything. But we're following what the crew got. Alright? This is the fake bathroom. This is the fake bathroom. This bathroom is not real. You got a picture of the fake toilets and everything? Okay, let's go. Come on. Hey, wait for the toilets. Okay, come on. Alright. You gotta play the drummer.
I can't see him.
You can't see him?
No light.
Can you see him now? Can you see him over here? Jeff's up over here. Jeff,
this sound is hot, man.
Can you see Jeff now?
I got him.
This is Jeff. Jeff plays the drummer.
I play the drummer.
This is Bill Nunn. Bill's in the film, too.
I am Bill, the damn drummer.
Bill's in an earlier scene. See, I know Bill. See? Come on, let's go this way.
Go ahead.
Yeah, come on. Let's go. This is backstage.
Right past the crew.
This is the crew right here.
I can't even get them. We don't have enough light.
No light? Continuity.
You got enough light.
Okay.
You on the wardrobe, Aaron?
Yeah, we're in the light. We're in the light back here.
Okay.
Let's get out of the light back here. Going into the wardrobe. This is where all the clothes are. My girl right here. She makes sure my suspenders are right. Everything's right. Bow ties on. You know, button extender because I got a thick neck. You know what I mean?
Mm-hmm.
So, Garfield was missing.
Garfield. I was missing. This is the other wardrobe lady. This is cool. We used to go out. It's a while ago.
Now I'll fix his bow tie on. Check his suspenders.
She's doing all that stuff. But one day she will. I'll become famous.
My aim is to do that.
I'm gonna buy all these clothes right here because they're used. I can buy them for half price. I press my pants and I kill this ironing board. Why? Because these ladies can't put a crease in my pants. That's why. They told me I can't do it for damn stuff. You know these shoes? These shoes belong to
you.
Malak. They sure do. Malak needs to wash his bare feet. He's a giant. Guess who giant is? Little ass Spike.
Look at the shoe.
It's a big goddamn shoe. Spike's only goddamn 3 feet tall. Spike weighs about 98 pounds. And wears a shoe bigger than him. This is Rita right here.
It's not in my contract.
This is out of Rita's contract, but we need a picture of her.
I'm getting
Diva.
See Rita's little hand?
Diva.
Rita.
Go for it.
Rita usually wears tighter clothes than this, because Rita's got one of those boxes. bodies that belong in, like, you know, penthouse or something like that. We just got what we call a stupid motherfucking body. It's Rita. She doesn't want to be in the camera, all right?
Not in my camera.
Let's not. Come on, let's go. Are you with me?
I'm with you.
Okay.
Oh, someone put a washer?
Right. Hey, H right here.
Hold on.
Hey, H is the assistant director right here.
I got him.
She doesn't want me to go. The H doesn't like me because I like I ate all the eggs the other morning. All right, come on. This is Lee. This is Lee. You got Lee?
Wait, no.
You got Lee now?
I'm too far back. I got him.
Hey,
now.
Nice.